Hello, today we're going to review Blue Royale Private Collection from the house of J. Perlis. This fragrance is one of the greatest releases from this house that very similar to Dior Sauvage. The Eau de Toilette, not the Elixir. So as you see with me how it came, I tried this fragrance for more than a month and I'm going to share with you my experience. Blue Royale is classified as an ambery fougère or fougère ambery. The main notes is fougère notes, ambery also. In the opening there is that bergamot, pamplemousse, so it's fresh and clean in the opening. Also we have that elemi mixed with coriander in the middle notes. The base we have ambergris, musk, vetiver. There is also the patchouli. So the difference between this fragrance and Dior Sauvage, I smell Dior Sauvage before. There is some pepper in Dior Sauvage, make it peppery a little bit. Here there is no pepper. Also this fragrance is synthetic more than Dior Sauvage. Dior Sauvage is synthetic fragrance, but this one is obvious, especially in the opening. It's a little bit harsh. But in the dry down become more smooth. The price, it's not more than $20. It's between $15-$20. So it's very acceptable. Anybody can buy this fragrance. When we see the longevity, it give me more than 12 hours on my clothes. Believe me, in this period of time, this we are on fall. So it's a great longevity. The sillage in 2 or 3 hours, the first 2-3 hours, the sillage is perfect and becoming skin scent. When we talk about versatility, I think this fragrance is like Dior Sauvage, so you can wear it indoor or outdoor, no problem. It's gonna stick with you for any occasion. I think it's a great deal when we see the price. If you can't buy Dior Sauvage, you can stick with this fragrance. There is a lot of clones in the market that's similar to Dior Sauvage. In the same house we have, Yes I Am The King, the Eau de Toilette, also it's clone of Dior Sauvage. There is Ventana from Armaf. There is Yes I Am or I Am The King from Arda Zafaran, the Emirates company. There is also Acid by Latafa. It's similar to Dior Sauvage Elixir. I will review it in the future. So thank you for watching this episode. For those who tried this fragrance, tell us your experiences.